Okay, time to jump back in. And
being a scout sniper, there are two tasks you
can
do.
Yes, I know.
The first is to infiltrate an outpost ahead of you and scout out the enemy's positions. The second is to send her to a sniping position and have her cover your infiltration. The kind of sniper support she'll provide will depend on the weapon you give her. Of course, this is all assuming she's willing to follow orders.
Do I want to do combat deployments?
Please select a mission.
Tennis. Combat. That's pretty good. But I need 38 pluses. Yeah, I don't think I have that. So plants, digitals. I need peach. That's really what I need. I need so many. 550. I don't think I need that many though. Fuel. Ooh, can I make that instant? I'll probably lose some A pluses though if I even have enough A pluses for that. 10 and 10. It's risky. I don't think I have enough. Why are there not lower ones? Oh, because the lower ones are offline, or these ones. Volunteers at D to E. I don't want D to E's. That's horrible. I only want A's or above. Black-haired and Wormwood. That's it. That's horrible. It has some Digitalis and a Geist blueprint. But volunteers that I don't want. None of those I actually care about. Signed up. I don't think I want to do a sign up today. Gunsmith. It's tempting. Maybe I'll look into it after the mission. Let's do the mission first. Wait, did I not? I thought I updated that. Okay, I did update it. Okay, good. Briefing.
Boss, this contract comes from the MPLA, the People's Movement for the Liberation of Angola. Apparently, new Western bipedal weapons have been deployed to Ditadi abandoned village and are a threat to their troops. Our job is to eliminate them. The bipedal weapons they're talking about are, of course, Walker Gears. As I previously reported, they're already in active service with PFs in Africa. But don't you find it strange? A PF employed by the West obtains a prototype developed by the Soviets.
We already heard this, actually, so I should probably just go right into it.
I don't know the details. Eastern weapons technology developed in Afghanistan is being supplied to the West in Africa. Only Cypher would be capable of making something like that happen. So, boss, eliminate the Walker Gears at Ditadi Abandoned Village, just like the MPLA have asked.
And there's Ditadi. There's only one option for landing zone.
Need to contact its supplier.
We take them out, we extract as many as we can. Hopefully, don't let them shoot at us, because that does not go well. C4 does work. Do I have anything else I can bring in terms of equipment? Capture cage, which I've never used. Stun grenade. It's just a flashbang. Okay. Unfortunate. Got my boxes. I think I'm good. The dog is looking good. Wait, no, I don't want the dog. I'm maxed out on the dog, so I need to switch to quiet. D-walk is considered a... Wait, naked is that, that's what that's called? The other ones were like... Okay, Wicked Butterfly. Did I not have an upgrade? No, I don't think I did. GMP cost is zero. That's, I mean, makes sense, I guess. It's just a person. I can't. I don't even know how to. Okay, so I should have listened to that because I could actually bring a vehicle. 30 millimeter heavy turret. That's like easy mode. I have two of them in my inventory. I don't think I need a vehicle. Let's go. I still need to bomb my horse up. I think it's two from the max. Right now, zero with quiet, so need to get that bond level up to be able to get the actual upgrades. Footprints of Phantoms. Actually, she might be really useful here too, which is actually convenient.
Boss, this contract comes from the People's Movement for the Liberation of Angola, also known as the MPLA. The PF at Ditati Abandoned Village has been supplied with Walker gears. Your job is to eliminate them all. Destroy them, extract them, whatever you see fit. This just might get
Walker gears featured?
Walker gears supplier, Cypher. Good luck, boss.
I've already taken out six now? They haven't killed me yet, so I mean, that's new. They kill me. There's our targets. Why? Okay, so it actually started me with not full. Oh, because I guess the mag is five. And one in the chamber. That's how it is.
Be careful down there, boss.
Just like this is actually 11. Okay, so now I can do 11. What's with the... Oh, that's her. She's not exactly silent, is she? What is that marker there? Hey, black carrot. She's doing her humming. Okay, there's the abandoned village. How do I tell her to scout again? Oh, Q? Quiet?
Quiet.
Okay, that did not exactly. I thought that would tell her what to do, but apparently not. Just told her to be quiet. She just starts humming it. It's not what I meant anyway, to be quiet. I don't mind your humming, it's fine. I just wanted you to scout for me, but okay, it's fine. We'll figure that out. Maybe I don't have Bond to do that. I found a goat, the most evil of creatures. I must have one of those for my base. I need a goat. Why am I even crouching? I think I hit it. There we go, sleeps. I'm collecting for my zoo. I haven't even visited it yet because they don't have enough animals to be worthwhile to visit.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Okay, we've got two. That's enough of each type of animal. It's just like a farm. Yeah, let's not get seen right away.
Analysis complete.
Hit it. Analysis complete. And junk.
I
I have no idea what she's doing. What language are you speaking? Oh, it's not, I don't think it's Afrikaans. Goodbye. Use some more A's, especially combat people. Huh, you're using those long rifles. Ones I didn't actually research.
You gotta extract him.
Obviously. Was that her? That's her sight. She must be sniping. Yeah, I saw her laser. It's green? I thought it was red before. Yeah, I see her laser sight. Yeah, she's up there. Why is she aiming at me, though? She's aiming at me. I don't see much. I see a flag. Turrets. I don't think she's going to be able to see down this way. This is all lower grounds. She needs a new place to set up. She's just going to be blocked. Okay, well there's Digitalis, but I don't care about Digitalis. Where are the enemy walkers? I found a farm and there's a lot of heat. I should have done the box slide.
Analysis complete.
You're kind of pointless.
Eliminate it any way you'd like.
Analysis complete.
Oh, there we go. There are not even people in them. Nice. The person was worth taking as well. I guess I'll grab some Digitalis while I'm here. No, it's Propea. Okay, not. Yeah, it's Digitalis. Just not the Digitalis I wanted. What I need is a peach. Do I snipe the person in the tower and risk being them reacting? Probably a bad idea. There's some communications
enemy
I already saw.
Presence detected. The map has been updated. Extraction arrived at mother base.
I got a soldier and got some black carrots and some Propea. Okay.
Propea. You arrived at your destination.
I've been saying that wrong. Yeah, you're not even worth taking. I'm tempted just to snipe you.
Analysis.
You are worth taking, however, so I'm probably snipe that person, take the shield person. Hopefully nobody notices. The thing is, as they fall down, as long as somebody doesn't climb up there, nobody should notice. The only reason they noticed that last time is because they actually climbed up the friggin' tower.
The targets have been deployed to that outpost. Find and eliminate all of them.
Nice shot. I do say so myself. That's definitely worth taking. This is too. I wish I had the dog though. I'm definitely not noticing as much.
Enemy
so used to having the dog. I wanted her to scout.
He's coming too. Roger that.
I think they kind of noticed. Oh, they did notice.
Analysis. Analysis complete.
Oh, you're worth taking an extra two. Perfect. Well worth my time. People are running to tag people. They're running around.
Analysis.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Stop moving! You're broken.
Analysis complete.
Fine, as long as I don't come this way. There are people over there.
Analysis complete.
Yeah, there are basically most of them are worth taking, it seems. They're all now
analysis
coming kind
complete.
Of a you're not. Somebody sniping? No. Comms there. There's oh, it's three comms in a row. There's another person that way. Finds.
Analysis complete.
Not worth taking. These ones are kind of away, so I should probably focus on them first. Pretty far away, though. You're kind of alone, and I don't really want to take you because you're not that good. Probably shoot you first just so you don't accidentally see me. Oh, that was not a clean shot. Neither is that. Stop your squirming, please. Wow, they're really squirming. Maybe this person's worth taking, though. They're also not, though. How did that not hit? What about the tailpipe? That has to hurt. There are no shots.
Analysis complete.
You're also not worth taking, so you guess what? I've got some. Oh, those people are just gone. They're not coming back. Never mind about them then.
Analysis complete.
Why are there. These people. None of these people are worth taking.
Analysis complete.
They're all just worth not taking. Gone. Out of my sight. Suppress only has a few more shots left and then they need is a resupply. One has a helmet, one doesn't. Yeah, if they could separate, that'd be great. Huh. There you go. That was not armored. I'm just killing everyone. This is kind of my day today. And the more I kill now, the easier it's gonna be able to take those walkers without people using. You're worth taking though. Nobody's actually using them, which is great. I think it's time to call for a resupply soon. No sign, yeah, of course, none. Nobody's hostile. Not even the slightest. I might want to start taking out comms. They're thin enough now that it shouldn't be an issue. Took it out. Good. No enemy installation. Taking out installations? No, never do that. I hear noises from that way. Okay, there's somebody coming from that way. That I didn't know about. Are those guys coming back over there? Hey, look, a free weapon. Spot new threats. Okay, so there's that one, these two, okay. The underhand's a bit more reliable, I think. Just seems like it.
Rain approaching.
You destroyed their anti-air radar? It wasn't one of the targets, but that's put a hole in their air surveillance. The chopper will be able to get in close now. You can designate a landing zone near the outpost.
Diamonds? I need to get a tag on those people because they're gonna sneak up behind me otherwise, I'm sure. Where the heck are they though? Right there, she's. Oh, I tagged them, but not in the face. Yep, like I said, I should have tagged them earlier. That was my mistake. They're worth taking, fortunately. Are they the only one? I guess so.
You gotta extract him.
Leaving the loot. Help? Who's saying help? Who said that? Last comms is up there. I'm probably gonna stumble across somebody else. Oh, all these mortars just around. Somebody's down there, I don't know who. Somebody's yelling. Suspicious blue? There's nothing suspicious about it. This is what you get for using Metal Gears. You're gonna die? Well, there's two. Or are you gonna get shot in the face? Well, that's dying. Oh, hello. We're taken. If you're useful. You are very useful, actually. 90%, lost 100%. Surprise is kinda bad. I need to wait for the rain to stop before I take them, but... shouldn't be too many people left. Resources? Yeah. It's borrowed, really. suppressor's still holding out. The two people are back. I guess they're on a patrol. Ooh, shiny. Oh, who are you?
Analysis complete.
Very good. Okay, you're very good. But I'm not going to take you for the moment. Just stay put because of rain. Music is no good. Oh, I do. It was a miss. Where'd you come from? There we go. Ooh.
Analysis complete.
You're not worth taking on the other hands. Yeah, that person came from nowhere. That's where I came from. I don't know where they came from, because that's exactly where I came from earlier. Sorry about this, but you're not worth taking. Can the rain stop? Because I want to take this person. And they're going back to normal business. Oh, I didn't even take out the comms there. Totally forgot about that. I guess might as well do it since it's raining anyway. No comms equipment left. They can't. Yep. They can't. They can't call out. Okay. There's more people down there. So they managed to call reinforcements. You're actually decent. Sniper? Pistol sniper? Okay, well, that's out of silencer now. Hopefully one of those hit. Like, how loud can a trank gun be anyway? I guess it still has explosive. Rain, come on. Go away already. I want to take all of this stuff. Should I just call for a resupply? I shouldn't even need a resupply. Just need the rain to go away. There's four Metal Gears. So yeah, I don't even know what the... other optionals. There's a prisoner, obviously. Can the rain friggin' stop? No, I guess I didn't hit them. I need that to get that leveled up so I can always have a 100% chance if it's raining. Oh, somebody's seeing me. Who the heck's seeing me? I don't even know who that is. Somebody's there somewhere? Oh, 48. How did that not hit you in the face? I guess they woke up. Are you any good?
Analysis complete.
Yes, your name, BDU. Seriously, didn't hit. I have 10 shots left. Well, I got an alert, but just want to make sure. Yeah, I need to start extracting these people. Like, it's 90%, not 100%. Just keep popping out of the friggin' woodwork. Okay, you're an A. That's awesome. I might lose the few.
Extraction failed.
Yeah, one failed. Stupid rain just never wants. It just never stops. Ridiculous.
He's coming too. Roger that.
I should probably be able to find a suppressor somewhere in one of these areas. Oh, the rain's finally stopped? Jeez, it took forever until I started killing him. People showed up. Of course, that's just. No, no, don't do it yet. It's 90%.
Analysis complete.
You're not worth taking. I might as well ask you some questions. I'm waiting for the rain to actually, like. Okay, where are the rest?
Where are your friends?
Spit it out. Okay, you didn't. I didn't like the answer. You didn't say anything. Okay, can I extract these now? Finally. There we go. I want all the metal gears. Thank you. They're all mine now. Very important. And that prisoner's also mine. Where are the other ones? Over this way, right?
Good work.
Okay, let's, before I do that, because that's probably the main objective, let's get this guy.
You never cease to amaze, boss.
Flawless. I wouldn't call this flawless, but I mean, it's. It was effective. Not perfect, but effective. It's what else do you need? I still probably need to leave the area too, to be honest.
Okay, subject is in. Nice work. Keep it up. Great. No targets.
Objectives complete.
Your objective's complete. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land.
Oh, fuel. I do want fuel. I do want that person over there, because I do know that they're pretty good. Yeah, there are a couple A's. Pretty useful. Soon to be not so useful, but. Never see me coming. Get you nice and quietly if I can. You're probably gonna turn around right when I don't want you to turn around, right? They're right up close to you. I'm never gonna suspect. Like a snake! There we go. Might as well question you too.
Where are the others?
You're gonna say nothing to me? Spit it out. Process. No kidding. I think I probably looted her already.
Outpost captured.
And I got the outpost. And you're with me now. Have fun. Get out of the zone. Oops. May not run yet. Let's go in here. Of course, there's something to grab. What are all those lights? Oh, it's a facility. Okay, so where do I need to get to go out of here? Maybe just calling a chopper is the fastest thing. Let's just call the chopper at this point.
Please select
right where I am, that's convenient. Oh wait, that's a pie. Never mind. It's not right where I am. Still faster than on foot. I'm not sure how quiet's getting, which quiet was absolutely useless. Like, the dog would have been a lot more useful on this mission. How do I even get up there? kind of awkward to get to. Not gonna lie. Oh, seriously, they're noticing the helicopter? Where are they? Over there somewhere.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Six soldiers, one prisoner, so seven total. We got a truck, we got four walker gears, two different types, guns, mortars. Got level ups on things.
Mission complete, boss.
B is still octopus. Quiet is not bonded at all. Accuracy is horrible. 24 hit? Yeah, a lot of those missed, apparently. Oh, Walker Gears was a bonus 5,000. No combat alerts. Yeah, they weren't ever in combat. Perfect stealth, no kills. One day, I'll get that maybe. When I get a non-lethal sniper, that'd be so much better. I mean, it made a bunch of money. Balance of payments is still over 100K. Pretty good. Bunch of heroism. That was actually nice and quick. I need more quick missions. I think I might do another story mission. I think I should have time.
Boss, we were right. Once you'd eliminated those walker gears, a resupply call was made from Ditati to CFA headquarters. The CFA then contacted none other than Saner. That's right, the shell company that owned Mfinda Oilfield. So Saner was just a front for Cypher. The resupply won't be happening just yet. But we did learn that the Walker gears are transported out of Nova Braga Airport.
Through the airport.
There's a distribution network on the Savannah that links all the PF outposts. I'll have the intel team investigate this network. If Cypher is supplying PFs with Walker gears, the PFs have to be offering them something in return. We follow the money trail.
Diamonds?
We might just find ourselves on Cypher's doorstep.
I mean, there'd be a lot of those diamonds. Quiet 5, okay. Master Surfer marking? Key item, what does that do? And we're gonna have a lot of bees to get rid of. I'm sure B's and C's. But your A's almost across the board. That's good. A pluses too, yeah. Nice. I do like my A pluses. Lots of A pluses. I like the looks of that. Bunch of A's. Good. Once I can start getting more of the B's. Again, 5 each time, and then eventually cleanse out the people that are not A's. I need to level up my stuff.
Mission
lost. The intel team has come back with its report following its investigation into PF logistics. Cypher has to be involved with this distribution network somehow. One thing in particular caught my eye. A convoy that regularly crosses the Savannah. On paper, it's just mined resources going to the government, but the security's much too heavy. At the very least, it's worth checking out. Take a look at the mission.
No Whisper's still there, of course. I should have listened to the briefings about how to actually use her properly. Hey, look, I got animal conservation list at 20%. And I got some black carrots. Perfect. Maybe I need to get the smaller stuff. I don't even know how to use the... When I see a small animal, I need to use the cage, I guess. I need to use that at some point. Well, look at those diamonds, or precious metal, is diamonds. Heroes, yeah, that's like pretty old. Quiet 5 is new. She's not, though.
Why did you send her out with the boss on that mission?
She proved herself well enough, didn't she?
I mean, not really.
Sure knows talent when he
she just did some humming, but that's
that
fine.
That woman will never be one of us. She's targeting.
She was actually.
Don't forget.
Aiming at me. That was true.
What's that supposed
but she didn't even shoot me when she was trying to kill me. She
shot down the aircraft Cypher sent after us. Not only that, she hit the cockpit. Who else could have done that? We're talking about a fighter jet traveling at Mach speed.
What's your point?
If she hadn't been there, the boss's chopper would be at the bottom of the ocean right now. Or it would have been followed right back to Mother Base. So let's say she does have some elaborate scheme in the works.
What's her angle?
The act, all we can do is sit back and wait. On the other hand, if she swears allegiance to the boss like our other Fulton recruits, he couldn't ask for a better partner.
Oh, she's got you fooled.
I have eyes on her. If she tries anything, she'll regret it.
I mean, she wasn't that hard to beat before. She just was Heidi, but she probably wasn't trying to kill me. So if she's trying to kill me, she'd probably be a lot harder. I don't think that's gonna happen, though. I have a feeling. It's probably not gonna happen. Could happen. Never know Metal Gear Solid. That's at the airport, right? Am I going to the airport? It's going to Detati again? What the heck, seriously? I was just at Detati. Why am I going back to... See, like, missions like that don't make sense. I really need to see about, development. I'm maxed out on people. I need to do more micromanaging, which is always fun, right? BDU? No. What am I missing? Fuel is still low. Sadly, I need more fuel still. Hopefully the airport has tons of fuel. Hopefully. Okay, now I need to go through this again. Yeah, C's. Why do I have C's in there? Oh, because like you're probably in the brig or something. You're an A. But you're a surgeon, so I might want to move you over there. Gunsmith shotguns. I don't think I need a low-end shotgun person. C. Bionics is keep. So there's five getting rid of. Hissing sloth needs to get moved. Though... Yeah, I need to probably get rid of an A to replace them with hissing sloth.
Select unit.
Gold Fox? I never got rid of Gold Fox. You're still in the brig? Yeah. That's fine. I'll get rid of you one day. Not today, apparently. Okay, BDU, you're an E? Disgusting. Where'd you... Oh, you're still in the brig.
Clear shortly.
So this person just, like, came in and went straight to the brig, and now I can't get rid of them. It's so stupid, you can't throw them out of the brig. To get rid of them. It's kind of a stupid option. Okay, you're a C. You're just C's across the board. Where all these C's come from? All these people that just had nowhere to go, so they got stuck in here. I don't want them. Why are there so many?
Select unit.
Nine of them.
Staff dismissed.
All these trash people. You're not in the okay, you're not in the brig. Troublemaker, unsanitary. Yeah, I don't even want you. You shouldn't have even been recruited. I wish there was like I don't even know if there's a setting somewhere. If there is, it's not easy to find. But I wish you could just be like, no, I don't want any people that are below A or something. Like, that should be an option. I don't know why it isn't. Just waste your time. Oh, you're the interpreter. You're a B, wait. I'm gonna have to keep the B for the moment.
Select unit. Staff dismissed.
You're a surgeon, you're a counselor, you're just a straight up A. So I need to get rid of you so I can place the other person in there.
Select unit. Staff dismissed.
Where were they? Here? Hissing Sloth?
Select
unit. You gotta go to where you belong, the medical team.
Staff assigned.
Can I just like, can I actually at least move
select
them
unit.
Into the waiting room or something?
Staff assigned.
Oh, I can do that. So I can get rid of them and then just have them there until I can actually get rid of them. So they're not taking up space. Sea combat. Yeah, I thought I was getting rid of my sea combats. Yeah, I did. So for them, I'll just get rid of the seas. Maybe some of the bees. I have two biting things. No biting. So get rid of six. Yeah.
Need to. Select unit. Staff dismissed.
Need to get better people. So the medic's good. This is the only one that hasn't been finished. Your D's horrible. I don't even care that you have diplomat. Cause even my C's I'm getting rid of. Killer Stallion. That's a good name.
Staff dismissed.
Killer Stallion, you're an A. So no below A. These people are good. I wish I can get rid of people from here, though. You're an A in combat, though. You're an A in combat. Vanguard. Oh, she's still in there, technically. Oh, wait. How do I change her assignments? Vanguard sharpshooter. Maybe I can't. Can't do that. None of them are. Oh, they actually did have killed. Most of them were dismissed, though. Wish I could just clear that list. They never existed. Don't worry about them. So then I freed up some space. I should have actually always forget to look for development first before I demote my teams. I don't think there's
please
anything that is
project.
Waiting on. One thing I actually want. Of course, always a better pistol. But I can't get that yet. Yeah, I wasn't even close to 35. Not even close. And I want the stealth sniper. Or the non-lethal. I need a lot of digitalis. Okay, so I do need the digitalis. Even though I have 103 of it, I need more of it. But I need level 36. Level 31 medical. Crazy. It's absolutely crazy. Now, can I get a combat deployment for fuel that is not insanely hard? I only need a few thousand fuel.
Please select a mission.
I don't think it's gonna give it to me. These ones are trash. These ones are way too hard. They're good, they're hard. Hama. I don't even know what Hama's even used for. I don't think it's even possible to do this one. Fighting ability is zero? Yeah, I don't think it's even possible. I'll lose them anyway. Just for fuel, it's not worth. New side ops. Not really. Side ops aren't even worth it anymore, I don't think so. At least it's gonna speed things up.
Please select
okay.
a mission.
Enough yammering and more mission doing.
Boss, about those walker gears deployed by the CFA. It appears that it's not just the CFA. PFs all along the Angola-Zaire border are also getting equipped with them. The bipedal technology was developed by the Soviets, but Cypher's the one supplying it to the
PX. We already knew that. Why are they repeating themselves? Why?
What's in it for them? The answer may lie in the compensation being traded to Cypher by the PFs. Many outfits operating in Africa get locally mined resources.
That's exactly what I said. The
diamonds,
it's all diamonds,
yeah. Gold and rare metals. According to the intel team, there's a big convoy that regularly transports the goods.
Worth, if we could score that.
Pretty heavy security for crossing the remote Angolan savannah.
Do I need my rocket launcher?
Cypher would be so interested in minerals alone. Those convoys have to be transporting something else. Something that holds the key to Cypher's plans.
Ooh, something more valuable.
Boss, I want you to extract the truck, cargo and all, from the PF convoy. Let's find out what Cypher's real goals
are. So, I need my rocket launcher in this one. I see... I'm gonna guess.
Mission accepted.
Okay, so there's two places... Oh, three... I'm not actually going to the airport. This looks like it's going to be a hard mission. Lots of rocketing. So how do I actually change what she's doing? I don't think I can. I don't think I need the sniper on this. I'm going to have to go... Grom! Also have C4. Oh, wait. I'll bring the sniper. Oh, I can't? I can't bring this sniper instead of... that's horrible. Thought I could bring the sniper in there. I don't even use the M4RS except for where I might kill people that are already sleeping. It's not exactly the most useful thing. Wish I could swap for the sniper rifle. But apparently not. Okay, because they have armored escort, which I'm gonna have to take out first, and then I take out the vehicle. Well, not the rocket launcher, though. Probably just shooting people. That's why I like the mines, the net mines or the EMP mines, whatever, to take out vehicles. That would make them stop and get out, and then you could easily just extract the vehicles too.
Boss, your objective is to steal an entire truck from a PF convoy.
Just one.
We don't
okay.
have a fix on the truck we want.
I'm sure they're gonna be like, here's five. Try to get them all.
Been tasked with escorting it. They're stationed at the guard post to the north of Nova Braga Airport on the Savannah.
Yeah, that's where I am.
With our target, we need any time now. Start by heading to that guard post.
Is that the airport?
Then follow the escort unit. It should lead you right to the target truck. Boss, extract.
I don't see much of a landing pad, landing strip.
Check the target details on your iDroid.
I'm in the middle of that field is where I'm going. Steal the cargo. How hard can it be, right?
Be careful down there, boss.
Oh, you should check for plants. Why is she so loud when she first drops? Then she's quiet. She makes so much dust. That's why she's kind of easy to spot. I'm like super stealthy compared to her.
Caution, rain approaching.
Rain? Oh, that means she's humming. She's seeing them.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
I guess she. If they try to like artillery her, she probably just is too fast for that.
Analysis complete.
I don't care about any of these people. They're just bees.
Analysis
oh, look
complete.
At you, Sneaky. You're actually an A, but I don't need you. So I could put them to sleep and just get in, get out, maybe? She could I don't even know how to order her to fire, to be honest. I don't even know how to use her. I should probably look that up or something. I don't know if it counts. Controls and manual. Okay, well, that's not useful. I don't think there's a key for that, though.
You have arrived at your destination.
You've reached the guard post. Where's the escort unit?
Yeah, I don't even want to take these people out. I need to find the escort unit. It's a good question.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Where is this convoy? Something. What am I even looking for? I can't even get much closer. I could start trying to be a little asleep, I guess. They're kind of spread out enough. They're not.
It must be too late. Is there anything there that might lead us to the target? Look everywhere in the guard post.
Can you stop moving, please? Okay, most of them are down. There's a new one, though.
Guard post captured.
Oh wow, that was easy. Okay. Any of them worth actually taking out? Looks like no.
Analysis complete.
They're all kind of useless.
Android to scan it, and we'll analyze it here.
Got it. I need to get out of here before people start waking up. I should have some time though. Yeah, I don't think I actually want to even take any of these people. Not a single one. Where is my iDroid saying to go? Predicted route ends there or starts there? So maybe I want to go to this road, to the west?
Marker placed.
Yeah, I go to my marker. Okay, so quiet's up there. That's actually pretty useful for that. If only I knew her how to tell her to attack. My silencer's almost gone because I put everyone to sleep. But hey, look, non-lethal for once. Until I use my rocket launcher, my Grom. Seems like this is probably the best place to attack from because it's not going to be at the airport. There's too many people. We're gonna have all the guards. Here there's gonna be only the escort, I imagine. I don't know if she's gonna be able to see where she is. I think she's absolutely useless. I wish I could tell her how to move. But I don't know how to do that. We're running. They have troops up there? I don't know. Where's gonna be the best cover? I think on the other side. Ooh. Friends. Did that one hit you? Okay, good. Friends. Doggos. So where are these trucks coming? I guess I'll have this to take out the troops. Not a lot of cover up here. Just the ledge. Just checking for make sure there's nobody gonna be shooting me from behind. I don't think so. Yeah, I don't want to go through the camp. Oh, so this is where it's ending. It's coming from the south? Yeah, it's coming from this way. It's going up here past the airport. Ooh, I could put C4 down. That would be a good idea. Not the box. Marker was a little
marker placed.
B is that's where C4 is gonna be.
You have arrived at your destination.
They're not gonna see that, right? Even though it's red and flashing. So that's gonna take the lead vehicle. And I'm gonna rocket if whatever's at the back. Three of them should take it out in one go, I imagine. Oh, there's even a bit of cover here. Nice. Oh, that's great. It should be enough to protect me. Assuming it's not one of those walkers again that could stand up high. That's actually kind of useful against me. Until I go into the higher grounds. What the heck is this thing? A little shack? Don't really have a good view down the road, though. I'm guessing this is where it's ending, because it seems like that's an arrow. There's the wait? Was I just supposed to go here? Was I just supposed to go to the south the whole time? I think I was just supposed to go south the entire time. It's not actually en route? That's so stupid. That is so, so stupid. It says I need to locate the truck. I guess if I wait long enough, it'll eventually be here, but it's how long is it gonna take? I almost should be able to see it. That's
marker placed.
Yeah, so let's leave my marker there. This is where it should start from.
Marker placed.
It's not even that far away, it's just blocked by trees. Almost should be able to see it. I don't think the draw distance is that far. Only have my sniper. Oh, I could change zoom? I'm not gonna see anything at that distance. Well, if I go straight across, I should have time to run across. Not even 300 meters, it'd be like 600 meters. It has to do that whole loop around. I got rid of that stupid marker because I ran past it. Maybe I don't even need to get close to it, maybe I just need to locate it. Don't tell me they're here right now. Oh, they're here right now.
There they are.
Damn it, I'm not on the right side.
Is the target with them?
Yes, it is.
Enemy presence detected.
I'm on the wrong freaking side. I'm making a run for it. He must be dead soon.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
How are you still alive? I think they're dead. Heroism's down. Oh, it still worked from that side. I almost need my friggin' horse. Oh, she's up there now. She's still aiming at me. Shooting at? Are they shooting at me?
Analysis complete.
They're actually shooting at me. Would be a shame to lose that A+. So she's just killing them all. Quiet, standing down. I don't think you're gonna make it. So that could have gone better. I'm not sure how I was supposed to do that better. I actually have a limited time. I was just looking for loot. Yeah, because I thought they would stop and get out, but they just ran for it. I had to take out their escort. At least they don't have their escort anymore. But they're so far away. I needed a vehicle, I guess, to chase them down, but that's kind of weird. Now I have a whole camp to face, which isn't what I wanted to avoid.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
But I can drive it out. Where are they going? Two PFs? Why is it still getting away from me? I'm not getting any closer. It's so far away. I'm still driving.
The target is past the guard post to the west of Kaziba Camp. Going to be out of the mission area soon.
I know, I'm not gonna catch it.
Hurry.
There's only a vehicle around here that I could grab. I might need to do a restart. I literally can't catch it, I don't know what I did wrong, but I'm never gonna catch it on foot, so that's gonna be a restart. It was a good plan. Like, I took out the escorts, but then just ran away. So I need to take out the driver. So I need to snipe the driver. And that will solve my problem, probably. But I was out of position because I didn't think they're coming because it said locate caravan. So I should have just waited. And I just needed to wait a few more minutes. Or so, I should just go attack them from where they're setting up. I think that'd probably be better. Just go directly to the south. Because I should be able to catch them before they leave. The first part was kind of easy, so I just need to trank people. No problem there, I have to do that again. That was nice and quick. Get the intel, leave, and just go south. Yeah, so I need to stop the truck. That's the and then I could blow up with my rocket launcher the other stuff. No problem, because those other ones won't run away. Be fine. They'll try to shoot me, but as long as I have cover, I'll be fine. And the truck won't get away.
Be careful down there, boss.
Staff morale declines. Okay, I don't know why, but sure. You're actually worth taking. Good.
Caution, rain approaching.
This is kind of random. Okay, a couple of them worth taking. That's actually good. Only a couple though. But there's only five total, which is kind of easy for me at this point. Especially when they separate. Not here. She took him out, okay, well, I didn't want her taking him out. Okay, whatever, I guess it's not as good as last time.
The map has been updated.
There should be sleeping, because I should have... There we go. Don't shoot him. I don't think I want that one alive, but still. Just she killed one of them.
The escort unit isn't there. We must be too late. Is there anything there that might lead us to the target? Look everywhere in the guard post.
It's probably not going to be 100% because it's raining. Oh, you two are close side by side. A pluses though. I'll take you. Wasn't quite as patient this time because of what happened, I guess, with the stupid convoy. Nothing in this one. It's always going to be in the other one, of course. And I lost my silencer now because I took less. I took more shots.
You found an intel file.
Oh, the fuel is gone. Or precious metals, or just normal metals, I think it was. Something like that.
Intel file.
Perfect, boss. Extraction. It's the escort plan for the transport truck. I'm putting the escort unit's predicted route on your iDroid. Get after them. We should rendezvous with the target soon.
Defenses? No, not really. Found one of their escorts.
There they are. The escort unit's armored vehicles. Follow them. They should be headed for the target. You can also move on ahead and try to beat them to the truck.
Oh, I could beat them to the truck. That's exactly what I was trying to do. Could have taken that early, but where is the truck is a question.
You have arrived at your destination. Enemy presence detected.
Oh, the truck's actually at the airport? Probably. The truck's probably at the friggin' airport. Zebras. Did I lose my dogs this time? Yeah, I think I lost my dogs.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Poor zebras. I'm gonna get you for my... The dogs were this... Yeah, I think I missed the dogs. Got zebras instead though, I'll take it. So really, this is a lot easier if you actually know where to go straight off the bat. Which I don't. I went twice the wrong locations.
Extraction
arrived at mother base. Because if I could... Just take the truck right away. I don't even need to take out the escort. Actually. The truck should be here, I guess, at the airport. Question is where? Nope, they're not on this side. Maybe another redo. It's just horrible because I just went the completely wrong way. I thought they'd be starting there, but no, only the tanks are? They're only able to turn on tanks. Only the escort. Armored escort. So it was west all along. So the first time I was kind of the right direction, but I didn't see the actual vehicle. It was too far away. At least I'm actually catching up to them. Where the heck? Okay, it is at the airport? So I was at the airport the entire time. But where? Is that the truck? No, that's radar. There's a person in that tower. If I attack them here, it's just gonna get the whole base after me. Can you tell me where your people are? You're actually worth taking, perfect. I mean, I'm just gonna... We'll see if this goes poorly, but I'm just gonna try attacking them now, because, like, why the heck not? Nothing's... Oh, you have a sniper.
The enemy sniper. Stay low and crawl along the ground. That should enable you to sneak past enemies.
Never mind. They have a sniper. But I have a counter sniper. I don't really have much cover here, though. Here's a bit better, because I don't think they could shoot through that. Tree's kind of in the way. They can knock over the entire tower, can't they? I always forget about that. Oh, I just blew up already? Never mind. So it might only take two to take it out? Third one for good measure? Still up. There we go. Sneak down now. The sniper was up there. I think the sniper might be dead. That was funny. You're still up? You're still alive? No, you're dying, I think. No, they still have a sniper. Red. Red is... Okay, red is enemy, that's why. They're up there somewhere. So where the heck is this convoy? The convoy is no longer here. Well, I mean, the escort's no longer here. The vehicle should still be here. Oh, I could break this lock. I could also take out comms with my rocket launcher now that I have that. I usually don't have it with me. The sniper, there's still a sniper up there. Now it's moving.
Oh, the enemy's on combat alert. If they know we're chasing them, the target will make an end run to its destination. Hurry up and find that truck.
I think I hit the truck. Challenge task achieved. Okay, it must have been not for silent stealth then. Only have one shot. So this is a way to stop the truck. I was just trying this out because it's a different way of playing. So I could just take the truck and leave if I wanted to. But I mean, I don't really want to do that badly. Cool. They can shoot through. I can't. Oh, I can't shoot through. Okay, so these people show up anyway. In that case, oh, I can only skip it. I can't reload now. Restart. I don't know if I want to restart anyway again. Okay, Cypher is here. They're very angry.
These bastards are pulling guard duty. That proves the cargo is headed to Cypher.
Can I just get into it? Oh, they actually didn't even notice me at first. I don't think this is gonna work anyway, so I probably need to reload. I don't think I could actually kill the skulls though. I don't think I could actually hurt them. So I should have just extracted it with my Fulton.
Boss, the target's been destroyed. Mission failed.
Well, I could restart from checkpoint. Where was my last checkpoint? It's gonna cost me some whatever, but probably before I killed.
Strike the PF transport truck.
Okay.
Throw a wrench into Cypher's plans. You can view the escort units predicted.
This is before I even attacked.
The target should link up with them somewhere along it.
But I don't even know how I'm supposed to take out skulls. Like, that's kind of ridiculous. Just now, I know. Just don't attack the base. It's possible, but then I don't have the skulls to deal with. I'm supposed to have that weapon that actually can kill them, but I don't have that weapon. I can't even use it. But at least now I know which way it's going to head out the base, which is kind of what I wanted to know. Just stupid that it doesn't actually. I guess I could have known, but stupid it's not exactly clear. Because they go in there and they're just sitting there for, who knows, like way too long. I almost want to take out one now, to be honest. In the distance. Yeah, I could actually just take it out from a distance. I don't need to be that close. Right, should be able to shoot far enough. Should be not enough. Should far enough to not aggro them at least. Hopefully. I don't think I have a shot unless I get high ground somewhere. I lost my. I probably still have my zebras.
Analysis complete.
This person I could take out, but then the sniper saw me. But I do kind of want to extract them. I forgot my silencers down. Shouldn't you be going to sleep? Apparently not. They're coming towards me. Or they're leaving. No, they're just leaving, so I can't get them. There's snipers everywhere. They could actually see. I'm just gonna redo this because that was horrible. Let's redo the whole thing. I want to get them before they're in that stupid base because it's just I don't want to wait. But then I have to redo this. But this is fast. Well, the actually the truck's gonna be in the base no matter what. We don't have a fix on the truck we want, but the intel team is. But what I could do is I could take out the escorts before they get there. Maybe. Even though, that way I only have to deal with the truck. Instead of doing all three at once. Then follow the escort unit. It should lead you right to the target truck. Boss, extract them from the mission area. You can check the. I just need to extract it, so I could literally just. Use a Fulton and they can't do anything. That's what I should have done and I would have been fine, but... Yeah, so that's what I could have done. I just... I need a Fulton it. No, I don't want to use that. Get out. There you go.
Be careful down there, boss.
So I just need a Fulton it to get it out, and then I guess the skulls go away after that, probably. Or I just have a bunch of skulls that are angry. This is what you need to do to learn these missions. You actually need to know everything about them to actually be good at them. The only reason I'm doing this is because I just kind of wanted to try it. Usually you haven't been doing this. Just something new.
You have arrived at your destination.
You reached the guard post. Where's the escort unit?
They're not here.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete.
Wow, they're actually even better this time. Where are the other ones? Should be two hits. She was actually scouting him. Because I didn't get that person before they got up. Should be two more left. Once that one goes down. She found one. Should have worked. Or you get sniped.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Why are they just keep moving? Why did the other one not go down? I definitely hit them before. Just Go to sleep. Damn it, they didn't go to sleep. Why did they not go to sleep?
Enemy presence detected. Guard post captured.
So annoying. Why were they getting up? I don't get it. They should have gone down, and they weren't going down. I definitely had hit them. They were like, ah, I'm hit. And then they didn't go down. They didn't sleep.
You found an intel file.
Updated.
But they didn't get an alert. They just kind of went to alert status. Still not great. Not as good as the first time I did this, but I'm just getting so sick of this mission. I'm not even trying to do it perfectly. I'm just trying to do it where it's not annoying, but no matter what, it's always being intel annoying. No matter what. Okay, so I don't think there's anybody else to extract. You're not good enough.
I'm putting the escort unit's predicted route on your iDroid.
You're actually an A, yeah, never mind.
They should rendezvous with the target soon.
BD, okay. You? You're nuts.
Analysis complete.
You're actually an A in something. BD?
He's coming too. Roger that.
So, take them out from here as soon as I can get there. I'm going to put a marker down.
Marker placed.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
You need to take those out right away, and then it's just the friggin' thing to deal with. I'd rather deal with those things alone. And then have to deal with just the truck.
Arrived at
mother base. Time for peach. I do need the peach.
Extraction arrived at mother base. Development project has been added. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Where the heck are they? Right on the road. Where the heck? Wait, am I too late? Tell me I'm too late already. No, they're there. Somewhere. Where the heck are they?
Analysis complete.
Okay, I think I'm too late.
Marker placed.
Why is this mission so annoying? Because they should have been there, or at least close by. I should be able to hear them, but they're not even there this time. I haven't gotten the vehicles yet. You don't actually want to go to B. That's too close to the airport. We're supposed to drive right past here.
Analysis complete.
Where the heck are they? Did they already leave? I don't think they would have left that fast. $255. Maybe they've definitely left, because it was like a 3-something. 4. Ah. So back to plan B, which was to shoot the person, then blow up the tank, the armored escorts, APCs. Priority at the airport. It's nice having them tagged, because at least you know where they are. C4 did work wonders before, so maybe I'll do the same thing. But I need to shoot the driver.
You have arrived at your destination.
It is a good place. Wait. Do I need to go all the way up there? He didn't tell me that they left yet. I didn't see them leave though. That's probably why. Kilometer to go. Pretty much fine to run past this side. As long as I don't get too close.
Enemy prison detected. Extraction arrived at the mother base.
Zebras. Let's get the zebras. My suppressor, one down, two down. I'm gonna have a bunch of zebras if it counts all these. Oh, because I did have more zebras, right? I did extract a bunch of zebras that I probably saved. Yeah, I forgot about that. No more zebras. Probably gonna be a problem.
Analysis complete.
Bit of a ways to go still. There they are. I see them already on the road. They're already moving. I was very slow this time. I don't think I'm gonna even make it to them. What's with this mission? This mission is ridiculous. I don't know even how was I slow enough that I couldn't catch them leaving. Why are there people just randomly here? Another fail! Seriously, what the heck? I was just being too slow. I might need a vehicle for this. Not the right ammo, I need the wrong. This is just... there's no winning this now. I'm gonna feel better about taking it that. I managed to shoot the driver. Is they're gonna say we're being shot at? And he goes straight to the north. I didn't even get a scan on them.
The map has been
that reached. Truck is the target. Extract it out of the mission area. Enemy. You can also drive it out of the hot zone yourself.
No, I can't. That's a lie. Stop lying to me. I cannot drive it out. So it stopped, but it's in the middle of a base. That base at least is not like the freaking airport.
Enemy presence detected.
As long as it leaves, hopefully I can stop it before it leaves. Which way is it moving? Visa camp?
Marker placed.
D is where it's going. Where the heck is the road is it driving on? It's near me. Need to wait for it to move again. Pick up the driver, fault and extract it, done. So this is the road. This is a good place. Now where do I want to hide? Around this corner, it's gonna probably have to slow down. Or you could go on this ridge as well, maybe? Maybe you have a better shot. At least it had a nice chance. This time it actually stopped. Last time it didn't.
Analysis.
There's nobody in it.
What could be so important that it would require two major PFs to guard it?
Those are all like really good. So maybe I start moving in. I don't think there's anybody even driving at the moment.
Analysis complete.
Maybe I call a resupply and start taking the soldiers, because they're really good. As long as I don't try to get in it. They only spawned when I got near it.
Please select a drop point. Supplies requested.
Give me supplies. I'll go in and I'm going to... Oh, they're already moving again. Never mind. But at least I have supplies. I could always come and take those people before supply I leave. That'd be complete. Nice. That happy ending would be nice. Got him. They actually noticed me? Oh, my supplies are there. Okay, I don't know how they noticed me. I had a suppressed weapon. I guess they saw the person fall out of the truck, to be fair.
Analysis complete.
So much non-lethal in this one. One down, two down, three down. You're not worth taking. You are. Where the heck is the one that's yelling? Oh, hello. You any good? No.
Guard post captured.
I got the guard post. What? Seriously? Okay, I'm not even that close to it. Damn it! This time I'm not in between them. The last time I didn't see, I was in the center. It was hilarious. I hate these people, they're so annoying, I don't know how to deal with them. Oh, and of course...
These bastards are pulling guard duty. That proves the cargo is headed to Cypher.
Now I can't even extract it because all of a sudden the weather is horrible.
He's coming too.
Roger. They actually made it out. Good. They're not the most observant of people. Oh, I might be able to sneak past them, but I need to wait for the weather to clear. They're massive, though. Freaking insane. I can't even take them out. Maybe their backpack is their weak spot? Their little device on them? They're actually coming towards me? That person is worth extracting, though, so I do want them. Do they actually just know where I am, or... their senses are that good. I want to fault in that person for opening the truck. Well, they took over that person as a puppet. Oh wait, can I do a throw magazine? Distract them? I don't think it works. That never works. They're just coming towards me. Why does this never work? I have an infinite amount of them. They don't seem to be the most observant, but they know exactly where I am. They're guarding the person I want to extract. But maybe if I extract the truck, they'll just go away. Why is this so, like, wonky? I don't know why the crawling's so wonky. Go to the other side of it. I might be able to beat them over there and extract it before they even see me. Snaking through the grass. But I have to crouch to be able to extract, that's why I need to get to the other side. They're very fast, they can just teleport around, but...
You've completed your objective. Now get out of the hot zone.
Nope, they're still here, I think. I am still wonky. I want to extract that person and there's no way I'm going to get them. So I just need to stealth my way out of the freaking zone. Otherwise I don't stand a chance against them. The question is, where the heck do I go to get out of the freaking hot zone?
Marker placed.
That way. E. Only a kilometer away, seriously? So I missed that really, really good person that's A pluses because they're guarding them. And they won't go to my friggin' magazines. They don't like my magazines. They just know where I am, but they're very slow unless they see me. Question is when I get up, I could probably just run for it once I'm far enough away. Long way to go. I can't have any people near me to extract. I know that from before. Yeah, I don't think they're gonna be able to see me. Once I get far enough away, like a couple hundred meters, I can just try book it. Maybe after I get past this drop. Is it not even noticing me anymore? It's foggy still too. Hopefully they don't notice. I want to end this on a good note. I really don't want them after me. Hopefully there's no outposts between here and there. I don't know if I could trank them. That might be worth a try, but not on this mission. I don't know when I would try that. I wonder if you could actually trank them without them noticing if... But once they notice you, you're kind of toast, because they're going to be on top of you. Anyway, I'm happy with this. This is probably going to be a B. I hope.
Exfiltrated hot zone.
And that's not really the hot zone, because it's... There, we made it. Okay. Apparently, yes, it was.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
People are fighting. Bitter Octopus has got a service cross. Combat level unit up. Leveled
yes,
up.
Mission complete. Boss, that was exceptional.
What? I got an A, okay. I'm happy with that. It only took 3 tries. Hits taken 1, okay. Tactical takedowns 1. Headshots 3. Neutralizations 15. Markings 19. No retries? Yeah, that was not true. No reflex? Wait, no reflex? No combat alerts. There we go. I mean, I'll take it. Codename Fox now. Balance of payments is 240 grand. It's kind of a lot. So they do pay you for actually doing the job properly. Getting an A, but I mean, I only tried 3 times because I had to memorize the whole thing. That's basically how you... Because you couldn't have done that mission any other way. You don't know... You know where it's going, but you don't know how things play out. Until you try it.
Boss, we searched the truck you recovered. There were 2 primary types of cargo. First, drums of malachite, a copper ore. That took up most of the truck bed. But malachite isn't valuable enough to warrant an escort. The real cargo was likely the second item. A shielding container.
Maybe it's their tech.
Yellow cake.
Maybe that's their that's power.
Right. The raw material for a nuclear
weapon. Nuclear weapon.
That might point to the weapon to surpass Metal Gear Emmerich told us about. But who can say? Thing is, there isn't a lot of it. Not enough to make a nuclear warhead. Give us some time. We'll look into it. Try to figure out why they had this under such close guard.
Okay, we got some more tapes. We've got a Fox emblem. We got elite soldiers. We got A plus. Okay. I mean, no A plus pluses, but I missed that one A plus plus, unfortunately. But I got some A pluses anyway for combat. That's good. A plus for R&D. That's also good. And only a B to get rid of, it seems. Don't know what they fit in. But then there's going to be vault. Wait, those were the volunteers, right? There's not extras on top. But I need to do some quick management and get rid of... Okay, there we go.
Side ops list update.
Looking kind of hurt.
This is an emergency. We had 2 intel team agents undercover at the PF, Contract Forces of Africa. The CFA have captured them both. They don't have long to live. You've got to get them out of there ASAP.
What?
This means Cypher might be getting wind of our existence. We may need to move more cautiously from now on.
Please select a mission.
I just hope this incident has nothing to do with them. I've added the details to your mission list. Don't let him down, boss.
So that's the next mission. Side up still 15, which is good. combat. I don't care about combat deployments. Why did I open
Please
those?
Please select a mission.
5 challenges completed, though. 200 headshots. Got an S tier combat. Very nice. Got 2 trucks for 10 guard posts. 200 grand for Fox. Nice. For the zebra, I have African Peach 60. That's what I needed. Rank A or above, I got an A plus silver. 3 of them. Very nice. I don't know if I had spots for 3 of them. Hopefully I did. I think I got rid of a lot of combat
Caution.
People, so should have
Rain
had.
Approaching.
40 out of 50. Oh, some people probably died. So my lowest is a B. You're a troublemaker, unsanitary, I need to get rid of you.
Select unit. Staff dismissed.
Apparently you're leveled me down, but you keep getting people sick. These unsanitary people.
Select unit. Staff dismissed.
I guess I'll keep those bees for now because I have space. Bionics, so I can't really get rid of you. I don't think I have any other bionics. Your B. This isn't maxed yet. These are not maxed, so I guess I don't need to get rid of them. You're a C. I don't think I really want... Or you're an E, but you're in the wrong thing. Okay. B. Okay. Oh, Copper Dingo, right. Yours from, you're still locked up in the brig. You always get in a fight before I could get rid of you. So you just got moved back in there even though I moved you in the waiting? Okay, that's so stupid. I can never get rid of them. Because they just keep getting in fights as soon as they get out. Hissing Sloth, you're supposed to be on surgery. Why are you back here? I told you to go to medical. Why did Hissing Sloth go back to friggin' support unit? The micromanagement is horrible. So Hungry Rhino, you need to be dismissed.
Select unit. Staff dismissed.
So Hissing Sloth,
unit.
Go to medical
Staff
and hopefully
assigned.
Stay there this time. That's where you belong, Hissing Sloth. You actually have a skill, the other person didn't. I still have some space, so I'm happy with that. Yeah, because somebody got a... Oh, you... Bitter Octopus, right. You got... You did something, and I guess you got a medal for it. Anyway, I need to go back to base, so I need to pick up. 310 people. Did I get fuel is the question.
Please select
oh, that's fortunately right beside me.
Requested.
But at least I was able to do 2 story missions. As long as I can keep that pace up, I'd be good. Green Wormwood, that's it? Yeah, apparently that's it. Oh, I do need that one though.
Marker placed. Marker placed. Marker placed.
Well, you're gonna have to wait for me. I have some plants to pick. Need a lot more of these for one of those projects.
This is Pequot. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Stand by for like 5 minutes. That one's right in the friggin' base. Don't mind me, I'm just here to pick your flowers. Just picking the daisies. I don't think they cared. 20 more. I'm here. I can land now. On the outside, just hanging around. So she just grabs onto the helicopter. I did not notice that before. Metal drums explode. No kidding. Can be useful, but it's loud. No kidding.
Weather will clear shortly.
Guess I want to leave. I'll hear about this.
Boss, I have the report on that cargo we stole from Cypher's truck. The PF was transporting two things. The analysis of that malachite has come back first. Naturally, the main compound is copper. There's also a small amount of cobalt. Nothing unusual so far. Southern Zaire is a well-known copper belt. However, in addition to these, we also detected a trace amount of uranium. The content percentage, though, is too low for nuclear development. It most likely came from Shinkalobwe mine. That's where the uranium in that area comes from. The mine's closed, as all the high-purity uranium ore dried up a long time ago, but you could probably still find it there in small quantities. That said, there are plenty of other uranium mines that are in operation, like in Niger, Namibia, South Africa. Why go to an abandoned mine to scrape up whatever's left and ship it out in mass quantities without refining it? They were transporting that yellow cake too, which would suggest they have the technology to refine uranium. Anyway, that about sums it up. Unfortunately, the analysis of that yellow cake is taking a little longer. I'll let you know when it's done.
Interesting.
Zero-risk security aren't as hardcore a military outfit compared to the other two PFs in this region. The company sends operatives to conflict regions around the world, not just Africa. They have decades of combined experience. They're also based out of South Africa. Their headquarters is in Johannesburg. A lot of their work involves corporate security for South African companies, but a good number of their operatives are retired South African military. So don't mistake them for a bunch of security guards.
So they mostly just, they act as security guards though. So I guess it's kind of a nice retirement plan for them. Without having to fight a war. I missed one, but. What's on Mother Base? Oh, just showing me to go over here. Quiet as a bee, okay. D horse is an A, D dog is an A. Wait, so this, are they both maxed? I didn't think they were both maxed. But I need to go back to Mother Base.
Please select a landing zone. Heading to Mother Base.
Should I just go to the medical again?
Heading to Mother Base.
She's probably just going to do the same thing as always, but might as well check. So we did bond up, I guess. Well, it probably matters at all. Get cleaned up. That's it. My arm was bloody. Just kind of random in this armor. So does she come with me, or is she already in the cage? Oh, she's just already in the cage. She just dissolves in front of my eyes. Okay, there's music going on this time. It's new. That's DMCA music, though. I don't think there's anything else new, though. So she likes music, apparently. I don't know where that music's coming from, but it seems like she likes music. Well, my arm is no longer bloody. I don't know, somebody else is blasting the music, I guess. I don't know where the music is coming from. I almost want to kill that staff that's in the brig. One that I can never release. I guess I'll just get picked up. Zipping runs.
This is B-Quad, on station at LC.
Is Quiet coming? Oh, I wish I jumped on. Oh, they actually deployed one of the guns that I looted? Maybe? Maybe they actually put them down? Nice. Because I don't think we had this before. So they're actually defensive. So I guess I shouldn't sell them all. They're good for selling, though. Resources. Did we actually get... We have enough fuel, finally! I can upgrade the BDU. Get that money coming in for free. It's gonna take all my fuel. Rank 3. So the amount of materials increases, the processing time decreases, you add more stuff, and the unit level increases. It's just good all around, all that free money.
Commencing platform construction.
The only thing that's level 3 is a command platform. I wonder if I need the command platform level 4 before I get anything else to level 4. Support is level 2. The rest of these, yeah, the level 2 is pretty cheap relatively, but it's still going to take a while to get there. It does give you more staff, though, which helps you level up. Right now I just need high quality staff. So getting that to rank 4. Costs a lot of fuel. Yeah, so it's better off just getting them all to 2 first, I think. That's gonna be 4,000, 8,000, 12,000, 16K to get them all to level 2. Wait, was somebody just discharged? Probably not from the brig, though. Copper Dingo.
Select unit.
I wish I could dismiss them.
Staff dismissed.
Oh, I could. It let me this time? I thought they were locked up. Okay, you're a bee. Wait, there's only a few bees in combats. Guess I'll keep them for now. Wait, you're an S combat, but you're an A plus and like anti-missile. You're just good across the board. Devil whale. You're almost like wasted on, but I mean, S is still like the best. So I guess that's where it should be. Sick bay, harassment. You almost need like a cleaner stat. Okay, I just had a save, so that's gonna be it for me. Why are there more combat deployments now? Have a good night, good day, whatever it's for you, and see you next time. Same time, same place, tomorrow.